Out of the 97 chicks, I had two which had some sort of eye infection. They were given the same vaccination for IBD yesterday on their 9th day. They seem to be healthy and active, except that the eye infection is still there. I'm hoping it will improve with the day. I'm still unsure whether that's just mosquito bites which has caused the eye infection, or whether it's got anything to do with Coryza, because I can see signs of lesions on their body. Give you a close-up of what I mean by lesions in the body. That the feathers, they start going missing and body becomes bare, along with the eye infection. The eye, one of the eyes starts swelling up, eventually closes and gets full of pus. So yeah, with that Coryza, I think the only option is to treat it with antibiotics.